I allow my inner child to be themselves.